We're here with James Beard, award-winning chef Marcus Samuelson, everybody. Give it up.
Thank you for having me.
He's the co-founder and host of the Harlem Eat Up Festival, which runs this Thursday through Sunday. And we're so happy to have you here. So tell us about the Eat Up Festival, or do you want to get started and then tell us
about it? You know, we can do both. We're going to have a big party in Harlem, Harlem Eat Up. The best chefs in the country, Daniel Ballou, Emeril Lagasse, and, you know, tons of Harlem chefs are going to be here. It's going to be a party. It's going to be fun.
And you just go and you can try to try all the different foods?
Absolutely. That's
fantastic.
You can just grab and just get free food.
Okay.
You know? But it's going to be a fun festival.
Okay, great.
Yes.
And so what are we making today?
Well, I'm not going to do anything. You're going to do it. I heard
Perfect.
You.
Perfect.
No, you're going to do the cocktail. I'm going to actually, I have a sous chef here. Connie's here.
Yes, Connie, you're thank you here. For sticking around.
So we're going to do like a little, you know, a little dapper punch.
Okay.
Right? So just throw some ice cubes in there.
Okay.
A little bit of whiskey. Some hot, super, super good whiskey. And then you have a little bit of Swedish punch.
Okay, great.
Just mix that in, a little citrus juice, shake it, and we got some cocktail.
Okay.
You, my friend, put the gloves on.
Oh,
put the
God.
Gloves on, Connie.
Oh,
you can do this.
I don't even know if I can do this.
No, 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 you can do
no,
it.
No, trust me. Oh, this is not, look. Look
at this. No, you're doing great. So you're just gonna dip the bird in there. We're gonna fry chicken.
All right, whiskey, am I putting this in?
I love that I'm doing this part and he's making the fancy cocktail.
And I got the collards over here. We're gonna fry chicken. The goal is to fry a whole bird. All right.
Okay,
put it in the
mix. At your restaurant, this is one of your most popular dishes.
Yes.
The yard bird.
Yeah, the whole fried yard bird royale. It's big. It's like a big party. It's a lot of fun. Connie, you're doing great.
This
Connie
feels,
doesn't seem like it's a big party.
Put it in here.
Shockingly
put
good.
In here.
What is this?
It's reminding me
so
of my
just a little simple
American
syrup.
Story.
Whoa.
Okay. Well, I think I overdid it.
Yeah, yes, you did.
Well, there's three of us.
Yeah,
what's this?
Yeah, and a little bit of Swedish punch.
Okay, great.
Now, wait, is it good? Should
it's
I dip
super
it
good. Dip it in here.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Connie, you're doing fantastic.
Oh, thanks. You're kind.
Yeah, she's done this before.
No,
seems like
never.
It was only criticism over on this side.
All right, so we're gonna fry it. We're gonna fry the bird now.
How long does it take you to fry the bird?
It's gonna go pretty quick. You know, look at this. We're just gonna dip it down.
Okay.
Whoa.
And then I'm gonna let it fry. Boom.
How hot is that oil?
It's about 360. Now it's probably just like 320 because it
went
down a little
bit. That's what I was gonna guess. 320.
Can I keep
these gloves? How's those cocktails?
They're coming great. I think they're
no,
very
strong. No,
take
the gloves
strong.
Off. Please take the gloves off.
No,
I'm not inviting you to my party uptown.
Man.
Connie, come on.
I thought they worked so well with my outfit.
Yes.
Do you put ice in again once you have them, or do you drink them with
them? What about the rim of the citrus here? I thought, like, this is a sophisticated cocktail.
I feel so sorry for you right now. I really do.
Oh, thank you. Oh, right. Now, this will make all the difference.
This does make all the difference.
Yeah.
Duh.
Now we can charge $30 for it. Thank you.
Oh, all right. So, Connie?
Yeah?
You've been to my restaurant, Red Rooster.
Yes, I have.
All right.
You know what?
Dapper punch, it is.
This is dapper punch?
Yes.
Cheers, you guys.
Dapper punch. Cheers, dapper men.
That's gonna fry. You know what?
Wasn't bad. I didn't. You know what? You
I'm gonna finish.
You don't say
that
a word.
So
I'm gonna
good.
Finish. I'm gonna finish. I have.
Standing right here.
Wait, look what I did while I was over here.
The magic of TV. Connie, you did a killer
Jesus,
job.
Connie.
It's a party.
What are you doing there? Oh, no, 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 no,
we
no.
We're
not supposed to do that.
What the hell? What?
Oh, my God. That is the final
That's
indignity for that chicken.
How the bird comes out.
And now you're opening a new restaurant, too, yes?
Yes. Street Bird Rotisseries in Harlem. Tons of fried chicken. But this weekend, come to the party. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm going to carve up. Can you hold that, Connie?
No!
I'm just going to carve up. I'm just going to carve this up.
All right, carve it.
All right.
I don't think I'm insured.
You carve so fast.
You know what? I don't know what's going to happen over here, so I feel like I have to carve before.
I'm fine. I got a drink. I'm good.
Yeah, this is great.
And the rim's been citrused,
Cheers.
Which makes all the difference.
Cheers.
Cheers. All right, do I get to have a piece of chicken?
Yeah, it's hot.
Okay.
Connie, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Class. It is hot. I love it.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
It's so good.
Isn't it so hot?
It's so, so good.
Okay, well, hold
on. So I'll see you guys at the... Connie and I went to a fancy party this weekend, actually.
You did? You guys were at the White House?
Yes.
You were there, too?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That's great. My invitation must have gotten lost in the mail. Marcus Samuelson, everybody.